imagine an underwater cliff, and with the rivers bringing a lot of mud on top of the cliff, and eventually due to a little earthquake or an earth tremor or a very strong storm, some of that mud falls down as a plume, a tongue of mud that will cover the corals and the other organisms that will be all pushed down by the mud. And but before the plume of mud, the water was very clear because these organisms don't like living in mud.